Part 1. Basic setup and engraving a tumbler. First, install the high feet to raise the machine and make room for the R8 chuck. Measure the circumference of your tumbler. This will be needed later in the software. For irregular cylindrical objects like tumblers, we recommend removing the handle to help keep the object level during engraving. Adjust the chuck opening to match the size of your object's opening. If the item is heavy, place a weight on the opposite side for better balance. Use a level to check if the object is horizontal. Adjust the angle using the chuck's knobs if needed. Use a USB cable to connect the R8 rotary chuck to your machine. Open AtomStack Studio and input the circumference or diameter of the object. Adjust the size, direction, and mode of your design. Then select the material. The software will apply the recommended settings. Click Frame to preview the engraving position. Once everything is ready, start engraving. Part 2. Engraving a ring. Place the ring into the chuck and adjust the opening until it holds firmly. Focus the laser on the surface of the ring. If the focusing stick is too far, place a spacer under the chuck to raise it, then refocus and adjust position. After connecting the R8 chuck, open the software and enter the ring's diameter or circumference. Adjust the design size, rotation, and engraving mode. Then select the material to load recommended settings. Click Frame to preview the engraving position. Once everything is ready, start engraving.